those guys that believe that a team identity is his offensive line. When y'all have a chance to run the ball, man, at the end of a game, what do you be feeling, man? Can you come to Hood and say, I can handle this dude, or I'm having a tough time, and can he get that over to Jason so he can understand that that's how we're going to build our identity, that y'all are going to eventually dominate this team?
We're overall.